Now, what is the difference between 2.3 and 7.25? So if you cannot calculate this easily, right, what you have to do is to show some working, okay, via a subtraction table. Okay, and you will easily get the answer, which is 4.95. So 2.75 minus 2.3, okay, should give you 4.95. That is the solution for this question.